running recon. Alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. And the only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable. Exactly. Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive.
Suck it up, Finn.
Sorry, sir.
No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. We split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got. Is he always this awesome?
Enemy fire!
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
All troops, spread out! Return fire!
Come in, HQ. We're taking fire at the Two of Hearts. Engaging the enemy!
Copy that. Keep an eye out for those powered-up soldiers. Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread too thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any assistance.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
The
new species HQ was warning us about?
Bullets don't even faze us! This ain't our normal life.
Thank you.
they came in extra large. How many new species are there?
BOW.
Change course from Route 1 to Route 4.
Those things are enormous! I didn't know BOWs could get that big!
They're giving them new stuff. They can make any kind of freak show they want.
I'm on it. Setting charges now!
There's a train car blocking the way! This route's a no-go!
I'll blow the car and clear a path! I need you to cover me till I get it set!
There's a train car blocking the way! This route's a no-go!
I'll blow the car and clear a path! I need you to cover me till I get it set!
Over here!
HQ to Alpha Team. City Hall's on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo and move in.
What's the status? Any casualties?
They got a man down on the bridge.
Take on the bridge! The whole thing is blocked off!
Okay, people. Getting to the wounded is priority one.
Alpha Team, lay down suppressing fire from the flank.
All snipers, form on my mark.
He's just up ahead, but he's hurt bad. You gotta get him out!
Copy that! I'll take point!
How are you, Finn? How's our injured friend?
Still with us! I'm going to administer first aid!
Alpha Team, come in. There's an old T-42 tank moving on your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
They're bringing out the big guns for us! Careful, Captain!
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain, if you draw the tank out of position, I can take care of that truck. My rifle's not gonna cut it. I need something with more kick.
Nice shooting, Pierce.
The way's clear. We better catch up with Captain Redfield.
Let's go!
I'm heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top. Piers, I'm gonna lower the ladder. Come on up.
I need you here!
I got a Bravo here that can't walk! Come on without me for now!
No one on this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here!
Yes, sir.
On my way!
We've got to keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back!
Oh!
Time to get to work.
We need to cut off the reinforcements. I want you to blow the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Captain, we've got a railway gun in play!
Let it come as close as you can before you blow the charges!
Finn, it's all on you now!
Roger that!
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for you.
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about it!
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. I can just distract that giant POW. I can't work with that POW.
Chris, take
this.
Over here! Don't you die at me!
only two guns left.
Okay, head to the next target.
Come on.
Alpha, one gun left. There's another giant POW closing in at your location.
The one we lost, to our hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Yeah. job, Alpha. One gun left.
All look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, Rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
I'm picking up life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there? On the other side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building.
faster!
One of them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Search the rest of the place. Stay on your guard. Thank you.
Roger!
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the C-Virus came from them.
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn, you're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her. Will do. We've found one of the staff. Returning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance.
There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest we take it. Your friends are having a hard time.
Just try to stand.
Get outside through there.
Almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
woman, she's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Here's something to remember me by.
No, God, give it! No! Fred, hang in there! Not like this!